Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at fixes you can make if you run into the error message in Firefox, "The proxy server is refusing connections." We will link an article in the description down below that will go much further into depth on the subject. And as always, create a system restore point before making any changes to your system. The most likely culprit is the cache, so clearing it out is a good first step. Go to Options, then Privacy and Security. Find Clear Data under the Cookies and Site Data. Make sure that both boxes are checked. Click Clear. Then restart your Firefox browser and see if this works. Sometimes this problem can be the result of a malware attack. Start by running a system-wide scan, then check if you can access the sites. Let's check the proxy settings in Firefox. Go to Menu, click on Options, scroll all of the way down to the bottom for Network Settings, and click on Settings. By default, the Use Proxy Settings is chosen. Enable No proxy, save your changes, and see if the problem is solved. If your network has a proxy, you can do a manual configuration or choose auto detect. If you are still having problems, your next option is to disable the manual proxy setup in settings. Press the Windows key and I, then go to Network and Internet, and look for Proxy. On the right pane, make sure Automatically Detect Settings is enabled and the Use a Proxy Server option is disabled under Manual Proxy Setup. For more fixes to help your Windows 10 experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And if this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.